I'm a Dijon guy. I eat like Dijon mustard with everything. For real, it's so good. Good afternoon, everyone. I hope you're all doing amazing. This is David Hoffman from Davidsbeenhere, coming at you from beautiful Coral Gables, Miami, Florida, my hometown. Today, I'm so pumped because I'm taking you to eat some French-inspired street food here at La Sandwicherie, which is an amazing sandwich spot right here on Giralda Avenue, literally right next door to my favorite burger place, Clutch Burgers. They have five different locations around Miami, but this is the one here on the pedestrian street, as you can see. So we have Clutch Burger. We have Sandwicherie right here, and we have lots of restaurants on this incredible street. I'm here really, really early. It's like 11 in the morning, and I'm gonna be trying lots of different sandwiches. They also have salads, they have vegan options. Let's go inside, let's meet Rashid, and let's eat some delicious French street food. It's been a while since I've been in France. Let's go inside. And this is La Sandwicherie. So it dates back to 1988. This location dates back only 6 months, 2020. And as you can see, I love it. I mean, beautiful bar, right? Colorful bar, like under the sea. You have SpongeBob SquarePants. You have like sharks. I mean, basically, you know, ocean themed. And over here we have lots of different tables. So, you know, it's like a row of tables and then you have the bar. You can also sit outside, which is the best place to sit if you want to really enjoy this street. And we're gonna eat some sandwiches. They have like a huge array of sandwiches. They have, also have juices, and they're famous for their French vinaigrette. Their French vinaigrette looks so good. So La Sandwicherie, let's do this. Oh, they have smoothies, milkshakes, veggie juice, beverages, nonstop. Their signature sandwiches are the tropical, the Frenchie, Alaskan, Napoli, Sobe Club. So I think I might go with maybe the Frenchie, because obviously this is French street food. Also maybe the Napoli. And to change it up, Alaskan, why not? I mean, everything looks good. And they also have over here salads. So French Riviera, Greek salad, exotic salad. I mean, nonstop, guys. All right, so where's the owner? Let's meet with him, and let's eat some food.
So we make the best sandwich of the world. I mean, we're making like a sandwich on a baguette, French baguette, croissant, and we does exist for 32 years. Today, we're gonna make the sandwich, the most popular one, is a prosciutto mozzarella on a croissant, and we will make the Sobe Club on a baguette, and we will make the salad, the best seller, the exotic salad. Smoothie and veggie juice, fresh fruit and fresh veggie, cold press.
So we're gonna have three sandwiches, we're gonna have a salad, and we're gonna have an amazing juice. I'm pumped, dude. I haven't been to France in a long time. The only words I know are je t'aime.
I love you.
Let's start with the Sobe. Okay, I'll load it up, then that's the best way to have it. All the veggies that you want on there, but it comes with turkey, brie, and avocado. That's the Sobe. That's the Sobe. Made about a million of these. All right, that's one down. Here we go. Frenchie comes with brie as well. Did you like your trip? This one is the Frenchie.
And what's
French
in the Frenchie?
Salami, brie, simple, very good. This is crazy. These are big sandwiches. I mean, I'm gonna eat like halves and halves and halves.
No, all right. Well,
and my man right here is from Albania. Gazor.
Exotic salad. Comes with, would you like turkey, salmon, or?
Yeah, let's do salmon. Let's change it up, right? Because we have turkey, we have salami in those two sandwiches. So we're gonna throw some delicious salmon.
Fresh avocado. And fresh fruits all around. Okay, so this one's the Napoli. Prosciutto mozzarella.
I'm gonna make you a smoothie.
Okay.
So it's fresh fruit. It's gonna be with, we're gonna make the number one, rainbow. It's a strawberry, fresh strawberry. Just get here right now. So let's take the blender here. So we're gonna make the number one, a strawberry, one kiwi, some blueberry. We put the banana, fresh, everything is fresh. Peach juice, just one quantity, 12 ounce, little bit. We put like a little bit ice to make it like colder. We use this blender here. And now it's done. Come here, always close the fridge. Take the cup. And that's it. You have the best smoothie ever.
Rashid really wants me to try their veggie juice. So So what is it? It's carrots?
It's going to be the carrot ginger splash. Put the carrot first. Ginger on the side. One more here. One. Little bit more carrot. Oh, fresh orange juice. And you get the number 20 carrot ginger splash.
This is the type of juice I have to have in the morning.
Oh, man. That's the best.
This is the best. Oh, this like best. Cleans your system.
They give you, oh yeah. We have the sauce, the famous sauce for 32 years. That's a Dijon vinaigrette.
Dijon?
Dijon vinaigrette.
Oh, I love that.
So it's just Dijon, salt and pepper, olive oil. But I don't give you the quantity. You don't have to know the recipe. That's the best sauce ever. You just have to drop it, you know, on a sandwich.
All right, my friends, we have so many things. We have three different sandwiches. We have the Napoli, which is this one with prosciutto. You have mozzarella, it looks amazing. I loaded it, and this is the croissant, right? This is the difference between these two sandwiches and this one. So these are French baguette. We have the sobet, which has turkey, brie cheese, and then the other one is the Frenchie. So it's French salami with brie cheese, loaded, everything loaded. We had to add the French vinaigrette. This is what they're famous for. It's delicious Dijon vinaigrette. Oh, I can't wait. I love Dijon mustard. We also have the exotic salad, which is basically like a few different fruits, right? So we have some salmon, you have avocado, you have green pepper, lettuce, cucumber, tomato, amazing. Over here we have this incredible juice. We'll dive on this first. Love this. Oh my god, this is like crazy carrots and ginger, a little bit of orange juice. This is the best thing to have in the morning. Empty stomach, have this, clean your system. All right guys, so I think I'm gonna jump on this one first, the Napoli. You know, I'm Italian, why not? All right, here we go. Amazing. I'm gonna add some of this right here. The prosciutto, the mozzarella, love the vinaigrette. Oh man, it's like Dijon mustard. Oh man, smooth, it's like silky. I personally love prosciutto. The mountain of vegetables, the tomato, cucumber. The olives, black olives, all the best. And that's one thing I love about French street food, it's like either croissant or baguette. Don't worry guys, I'm gonna finish food. You've been tasting me the entire day. Oh, the mozzarella, I love it. Ooh, super soft. Right now, the restaurant's getting packed. I mean, they're just non-stop making sandwiches. Never throw away food. Gonna pack this up for later. Perfect. Next up, we're doing the sobe. So, South Beach. It's loaded. Look at this monster. So, the difference here is that we have some pickles. We also have the vinaigrette on top. Just add a little more. Why not? It's so good. Baguette. Huge baguette. I mean, this is loaded. Fully loaded. So I'm gonna separate one piece. All right, my friends, the sobe. It's so delicious. Brie cheese, for me, that's France. That is France. This one's spicy. I don't know if it's the red pepper or just Dijon vinaigrette. I mean, this is just like fully loaded. So we have tomato, onions, turkey, brie cheese. And it's something you can eat very casual. You know, this is an office area. A lot of businesses here. Come here, get your sandwich to go. You can eat really quick. You know, it takes you 5 minutes to eat. They make it in like 2 minutes. So, I mean, in and out really, really fast. That's why it's fast, casual French street food. I can't get enough of the brie cheese and the vinaigrette. And right here we have the Frenchie. Look at this bad boy. So the Frenchie and the sobe are very, very similar, obviously. The difference is the cured meat. This one has the French salami. I'm gonna take the smaller side. It's way too much food. I mean, you literally, all you need is one sandwich. You know, obviously I'm trying their menu and I'm only trying a few. I mean, they have so many more options. Oh, it's gonna be good. Oh, and it also has some peppers. Spicy. Jalapenos. The French salami, I love it. Cured meat all day. Salami is my favorite. Mmm. It's refreshing. It's crunchy. It's filling. I gotta say, this is my favorite sandwich so far. Well, the sandwich is my favorite for sure. It's spicy, has the delicious brie cheese, nice crunch in the baguette. You have the refreshing crunch of also all the vegetables, cucumbers, tomatoes, onions, jalapenos, make it spicy. Mm-hmm. Have some more. This vinaigrette is outstanding. Mmm. Wow. This is what you have to do when you come here. Just throw on mad Dijon vinaigrette. And that's one thing we don't have in Miami. We have no French street food. This is the closest thing. And to be honest, this is what street food is in France. It is baguettes and croissants. The combination had Dijon mustard mix. It was really filling and really affordable. And before we jump on the salad, we have to cleanse our palate, right? So, smoothie. If you're not from Miami, you probably don't understand this, but we are a big smoothie culture. I used to drink a smoothie literally every day when I'm working out hardcore. Smoothie like this, add some protein powder. Oh, it's good. Lots of strawberries, kiwi, orange juice. Mmm. I mean, I don't know which is better. Mm. Just straight like veggies. Wow, this is like all the energy you need right here. Now, let's do this. So this is called the exotic salad. Avocado, salami, bunch of different vegetables, fruits. Oh, so you add it? Oh yeah, right there, look at this. Exotic salmon salad.
Salmon salad. You can have exotic turkey, exotic roast beef.
Okay, so you can change it up.
You can change it up.
Okay, so you change the protein, basically.
Exactly.
Awesome.
And it comes with the base is the same.
The base is the same, but you can change it for roast beef, turkey.
Chicken salad,
chicken.
Tuna, even tuna. We have a turkey, we have a roast beef, we have pate, we have a salad.
I love this, man. This is crazy good. I'm a Dijon guy. I eat like Dijon mustard with everything. For real, it's so good. It's just, it's a little spicy. It's that French mustard that's just so good. Oh man, this is amazing. And so, got some cucumbers, some salmon, avocado. Mmm. So I'm gonna cut this up a little bit. Dropped an entire avocado in the middle. But this is a super refreshing salad. I mean, it gives you everything you need in terms of a salad and nutrients, and you can add the protein. And if you don't want protein, you don't have to have it. You just get the exotic salad with no meat or no protein. I'm really full, but I can't stop eating. I eat a lot of salmon. I actually love eating salmon with like Eggs Benedict, but this is fantastic. I gotta say, Sandwicherie has my approval. Delicious food. The salmon and avocado mixed with Dijon, the best. Basically like a summer salad. Summer salad. Miami, we're all about that. Give me salad all day. If you guys are ever in Coral Gables, Miami, Florida, come out to Giralda Avenue. This is an amazing pedestrian-only street full of restaurants, basically restaurant row. Here you have La Sandwicherie. This place is popping. Since 1988, this one dates back only 6 months. They make delicious sandwiches. You got salads, you have juices, smoothies. I mean, this is the perfect place to get something quick, casual, affordable, and it's fast. So if you don't have time, if you're between your work schedule, come get something quick and go back to the office or go back home. And yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment below. Subscribe to my channel for more awesome travel content, travel and food coming at you all the time. Oh yeah, it's so nice. Subscribe for more content. J'aime.